was a good one, you know, one thing. But the thing, no work, nothing at all. We come here to have a better life.
My brother, my father, the family give me the support. Because I don't have a job. I come there single. My sister lived before me. And I come for make me the job and have a better life for me, Italy. There come a lot of people. Almost all my friends, yeah. Have the family, everybody coming for work because of here. I can work. I don't have a job.
Yeah, my mother, my sister, my brother, everybody then left. It was scary with the plane the first time I get it, but then it was nice.
Very beautiful ship. Come si chiama?
Michelangelo.
Michelangelo, just the name of the ship. Beautiful, for 1 week from East Sicilia, coming over here. Have a nice time in the top of the ship.
When I come here to live in Brooklyn, and then I go to work in the factory with the machine.
If they work, finally, Gaia and Mary, make a family.
Okay.
I'm very happy if you come in the States meet.
My language, you know, English for me is very hard to.
I'm happy because I have more better life.
Yeah, very happy. True, because us are clearly family.
This was the story of my grandparents that immigrated to America in the 1960s. They came to America to have a better life for themselves and to start a family. They are all very happy that they came here, and without making that bold decision, I wouldn't be here today. To me, America is a place for opportunity and a chance at a better life. That is what my grandparents received and passed along to me. That is my America.
Okay, I'm Italiano.
How was like the traveling to America?
Yeah, very good.